Okay, let's continue. I checked my phone in the morning and I find a new email. It's from Misona. I'm sorry for delaying. Ah, to Kakia, yeah. I'm sorry for delaying you with my weird musings at the corridor yesterday. I hope you made it to the bathroom in time. Things will be a lot better with, now that Shirosaki has decided to run the election. We have. Oh, sorry. I just looking at the same time as email and like as text. You have more annoying work to deal with, but Shirosaki is truly at her best when she's charging forward head-on. Let's give it all for the show festival. By the way, I'm always nervous about the emails I send you. You're such an avid reader that I feel I have to write well to meet your expectations. My apologies if I anything I wrote seemed weird. Yeah, that's a little. Yeah. That's a little different here, like. Like, yeah, expectations were trigger and that, So I guess I should have read the text, but okay. Misona! Seems like the little conversation we had at the library corridor is still on her mind. She really doesn't need to worry so much. Hmm. On the other hand, the final few sentences of her email really pull at my heartstrings. She sends the email at a little after 2 a.m. She may well have been organizing over each word throughout the night. And considering all the emails she's already sent me, it feels like a horror. I should reply. I compose an email comprising of all my thoughts. That I just made it to the bathroom in time. That I'm also glad that Shirosaki decided to run for president. And finally, that there is nothing strange about her emails, so relaxing keeps them coming. Off it goes. My phone sounds off a few minutes later. It's another email from Misona. Her response to my emails are usually slow, getting a reply a day later is a common occurrence. On the other hand, an immediate reply like now is well out of the ordinary. I'm glad to hear that you made it to the bathroom in time, Shoseki. Straightforwardness is a true word of heritage, isn't it? World, sorry, heritage. I keep doing my best in my messages too. I'm glad to hear that you made it to the bathroom in time. Shosaki, straightforwardness is a true world heritage, isn't it? I'll keep doing my best in emails too. She missed the final U in her last sentence. Yeah. Almost. Shusaki stretches her back side to side as she sits in her chair. Her behind sways like a serving of jelly in the process. Chikuraba sits with her arms and legs folded while tapping the tip of a boil point on her lips. What? Boil point pen on her lips, sorry. Misona sitting with her legs on a chair as usual. Kanatsuki slumped over on the table with only her head facing up.
Mieta.
No. It's been 2 hours already. The whiteboard is full of suggestions for Shiomi Festival projects. There is no more space to write on, but none of the ideas that jump out at you as a clear winner.
Sakuraba-san, その見えたっていうのは癖ですか?
Kind of.
ん? 意識はしていないが、そうかもしれない。不愉快だったか?
No?
あいえ、別にそんなんじゃないですけど。
It's not annoying at all, actually. まどき。
的中率低いですね。
No.
なんだと?
The usual back and forth plays out in front of me. It's not funny enough to elicit a laugh, but it's pleasantly peaceful nonetheless. In the past, I would feel so irritated if I wasn't reading a book. But nowadays, I can feel at peace without needing to read anymore. It's proof that I've changed, and I don't want to go back. Not to be more accurate, it's proof that everyone has changed me. It's almost time to meet up with Kadachi and help with her work. We're supposed to lend our support to someone I know today. Ah, excuse me, I'm heading out for a while.
どうしたの?
I have an appointment with Kadachi.
Oh.
Right.
Oh.
Right.
What?
Uh-huh. The reactions are varied and animated. You don't trust me, huh? I stare straight at Kanatsuki. A female contingent is so suspicious of my relationship with Kadachi that they tried to tail her as far as they could before.
Yeah. してませんって.
Right. Kanatsuki and I have a habit of saying, oh no, 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 whenever someone hits the bullseye, according to Shirosege at least. With how much they suspect me, I may have to make things crystal clear. I'm not trying to sound self-important, but it's common to hear of love relationship causing the death of crops. I should dig out the dangerous seeds before they can sprout. And perhaps the best way would be a sudden plot twist where Takamine and I hook up. I give him a sideways glance. Takamine smiles calmly while undoing the top of the buttons on his shirt. He totally stole my idea. Anyway, enough with the jokes. Sorry for stepping out when you haven't decided anything yet. I don't know when I will be back, so feel free to end the session and leave without me. Thanks. Later. I grab my bag and leave the club room. I fire off a quick email to Kadachi. The reply comes instantly and tells me to wait at the front of the library. So now she emerges from the library. I only had to wait for 5 minutes.
Omatase.
Yep, you were in the library today? No, from the book, I guess.
Here ni ita kedo. Toshokan no oku ni daremo haitte konai shiryou shitsu ga aru no yo. Soko ni pyun to ne.
Someone could have seen you, you know? What if you, like, again, like, will be stuck? Then what? She draws a parabola with her index finger. I assume she means her power to warp through books. People who say things like that in novels always get spotted before the book ends.
別に見られてもいいし、放っておけば忘れてくれるから。じゃあ、時間がもったいないから行こっか。
Nice. She starts to walk. Where are we going?
すぐわかるって。
A few minutes of walking finds us at the entrance to the cafeteria. April? The only people I know around here are Kanatsuki and Norishin. Kanatsuki is a library club, so Orishin is in. And the form is in the club room at the moment, yeah. Orishin, huh?
Ping pong. 今日の迷える子羊は、うれしの読み方不明さんです。
Alright. Her first name is Sayumi.
あ、そうなんだ。
So, what are we supposed to do?
こっち来て。
She pulls on my sleeve. I follow her obediently to the side of the building.
ちょっと見てて。
She opens up her palm to me. A little pale-like object suddenly forms before my eyes. Huh. Okay. I'm at loss for words. She just made a glowing scene appear in her hand. Screen, sorry. Glowing screen. It's as if she just wiped the scenery off me there to create it. Yeah, screen. What is this?
Ureshino no hon no naiyou o zushiki ka shita mono yo.
The screen shows a tree diagram, similar to a diagram of an animal's evolutionary path. Evolutionary path. A shining spot travels through the tree from left to right, picking directions at forks as it goes. That's right here, right? Uh-huh. And yeah, that's the point where it will diverge. The further right the light travels, the further the screen scrolls to the right.
光の点が現在地。
This has been Orishina's life.
実際はもっと大きいけどね。
I see. Okay. Well, fuck me. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, that's yeah. Yeah, I forgot, sorry. She places two fingers on the screen and pinches them all together, as if zooming out the screen of a smartphone. The screen expands to show the entire tree diagram, and makes it obvious that the portion I saw at first was just a tiny subset. Operation's entire life is like the map of a country, that the first part I saw was more like a town map. Most of the tree diagram is shaded in grey, the only bright parts are around the area that I first saw.
人の人生ってすごいわよね。こんだけ可能性があるんだから。
What's the difference between the dark and bright parts?
Ah, これね。
She releases a little sigh.
暗い部分は閲覧禁止エリアなの。仕事に関係ないからね。
So you don't know that all... You don't know that much about Russian fiction.
Exactly.
Even shepherds don't know everything apparently.
今使えねえって思ったでしょ。
No?
どうせ使えませんよ。
Was that quite a face?
だから、家計や図書部のことでこれからどうしたらいいのとか聞かれてもわからないから、よろしくね。
Well, fuck. She expertly manipulates the screen of focus on the glowing portion.
もう少し進むと分岐があるでしょ。 ここが今日のお仕事地点。
The green lights will bump into Y-shaped fork before long. So she zooms in, in further at the Y-fork, making tons of words suddenly appear. They are all illegible to me, but they do look similar to the words on the bookmark that Seon gave to me. Really?
その怪我が人生を大きく変えちゃうって。
In what way?
ざっくり言うと、子羊は将来人類の生活を一変させるようなソフトを作るらしいの。
Then if she will get injured, she won't. So I assume it will be armor related, maybe, or maybe brain related.
でもここで怪我をすると、いろいろあってソフトが作れないと。子羊もあんま幸せになれないみたいね。
So job is to make sure Rishina doesn't get injured.This job is 100 times more important than I thought. The existence of a future gate or jobs hinges on how well we do. How do we prevent it?
Makasete oite.
She grins like a gambler with an ace up his sleeve.
Irasshaimase! 2名様ですか?
Ah, 友達と待ち合わせなんで。
そうでしたか。では、ごゆっくり。
The waitress heads off.
よし、サクサク行きましょう。
Okay. She goes deeper in the cafeteria while counting the tables she passes by. Okay.
入り口から17番目、窓から6番目。
Okay. She stops at the empty table for four. She then casually topples one of the chairs to the floor.
これでよし。
So Rishina would pick it up?So the time, how to say it? Fuck, I forgot. Time is important, well, basically, how much it will take, I guess. She will be in the cafeteria? Whatever, I know. Is this it?
これで。
I forgot the word that also begins with time. But, it's like 8 symbols. I think 8. Why the fuck I forgot? She drags me back to the entrance of the cafeteria, I understand soon enough, apparently. We stake out a hiding spot from behind the decorative plant, despite the dubious stare of the waitress who greeted us earlier. Oh! Rishina emerges from one of the staff rooms at the back. She tosses around the cafeteria in oddly enjoyable fashion, occasionally stopping to pick up little wipe a table, She must be doing her rounds.
あら?椅子が倒れています。誰でしょう、こんなことをしたのは。というか、フロアの子はどうして気づかないんでしょう。ゆかちゃんは職務怠慢です。後でフラッシュバンの刑ですね。
What do you mean flashback punishment? Rishu mutters to herself as she puts the chair back upright. That was the chair that Kadachi topped over.
ゆかちゃんって子羊は、この後の折檻で新しい快感に目覚めるんだって。
I see! That sounds like quite the life-changing experience! Oh, Orishina's going back? Orishina's finished her round of the cafeteria, she's now totally back to the same room as she came from. She's in a pleasant mood as always, but she would have been embroiled in an accident right about now if he didn't intervene. She's going to be fine, right?I don't want to see her get hurt before my eyes. I'd do anything to prevent that from happening. I can't help but focus entirely on her. Suddenly, a vision overtakes my sight. Her arm, I think. No way.
どうしたの?
The scene I just saw, I furiously tried to recollect it in my mind. Irishna was there, lying in front of the door to the back room. She was holding her left hand, and it was hard with red, I see. Of the five fingers on her left hand, only the two were left intact. Oh, I see. The other three stabs were gushing blood like crazy. Blood like crazy, sorry. If the vision will become reality, then...
ちょっと、どうしたのよ?
I saw Irishna's future. Grisha's manner of speech is entirely casual. She doesn't suspect a thing. My vision was of an injured Grisha.
Masaka.
I'm not kidding. That's really what I saw. Sorry. I assume she mistook the number. I keep Grisha's in a view at all times while explaining to Grisha. There is still some time before she reaches the door to the back room. Is this might not turn out okay? Can you check?
大丈夫。
No, seriously, please make sure! I draw my hands together pleadfully. I would give anything for peace of mind right now. Kanachi grumbles as she covertly swipes her hand across the air. The smartphone side screen zooms in into the tree diagram. A tiny squeak emerges from her mouth. Blood drains from her face. I can hear her teeth trembling. What? Now what? I look at Irishna again. She's 3 meters away from the back door. It had been closed the whole time, but for some reason it's open now. Most likely her hand will get caught in the door and her fingers will be severed. Time stop? That's right, I just need to stop time! Alright! I burst out from behind the plant. Irishna! I shout from the bottom of my abdomen as loud as I can. Irishna turns to face me, and while she is taken aback and defenseless, here's the headshot to your heart! I shake my right hand like a gun in fire, it is the Irishna's chest! Bang! Wow, okay, that was fucking... Did it up there? She's gonna fucking heal him.
すごい。本当に時間を止めた。ああ。京さん。あった。ほんまもんのタフガイやで。京バイバイ。いつもがいたはずによ。
Kanashi is so overcome by emotions that she's starting to babble nonsense. Which is entirely understandable, really. Look at what I just did. I pretty much committed social suicide. Suddenly, a booming noise comes from the back room door as it closes. I see. The sound was as imposing as I've ever heard. It didn't force Irishna to take 2 or 3 steps back unknowingly. And unfortunately, her left hand is intact and functional. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that Irishna because isn't. Thank goodness. The accident has been prevented somehow. There is nothing stopping Irishna from attaining her happy future now. Oh no. Speaking of which, she's approaching me with a calm smile on her face. Oh, fuck me. She reaches into her skirt as she gets even closer. Bye, Kyotaro. And we've sought a scurrilistic BB gun.
もう、かけくんたら、公衆の面前で突然変なことを言って。あらららら。本当困った人ですね。あは。あらららら。キュンとしちゃったじゃないですか。Is
it so? I'm sorry. I coughed into the numerous amount of BBs. Right. Also, yeah, give me a sec. Friendly fire. I want to give that. Save here, just. The text, full screenshot if I. Of that. I mean, I already took, but just, you know. Because. Safety goggles, yeah.
まり嫌な予感がしたからあんなことをしたと。
Basically, yes. We now explain to Arishna what actually happened, so we had to clean up all the scattered babies first. I couldn't exactly review the whole shepherd story, so I framed it as a moment of madness after receiving a dubious warning. By the way, I'm sitting on my feet with knees on the floor off of Eunice. Remember how I saved Shirasaki at the start of April?
Ah, hi. Romendation of Jiko desu ne.
It's a similar case. I had a vision of dangers just like back then.
Naruhodo. 言われてみれば、もう少しドアに近づいていたら危なかったかもしれません。でも、関係筋の話だと、あの時は生徒会の力を借りてもみ消したんでしょ？
Bust this! But at the very least, I definitely saw the future! Though I doubt she believes me. You sure have a lot of sources.
ええ、メディアとは仲良くしておかないと。
うん。She's terrifying?
背中に玉がめり込んでる。
Karachi starts jabbing at my back from behind. Take them off!
あ、モデルガンは改造してませんよ。
Mm-hmm.
もちろん合法です。当たり前じゃないですか。
Mm-hmm. Right. I have not even said anything. Is this what Rationa considers a joke?
まあ、今回のことは忘れておきます。
Alright. Please do.
防犯カメラの映像は確保してありますから、今後は、私の機嫌を損ねないようにしてください。間違えてネットにアップしてしまうかもしれませんから。
And if that happens, I can say goodbye to the remaining traces of my social life. Oh yeah, I can just become shepherd in that case.
わかりましたか？
Yeah.
返事が聞こえませんよ。
Yes!Karachi and I leave the cafeteria and walk for a short while. She usually stands confidently in front of while walking, but she's in a funk 3 steps behind me this time. I figured I was in for an info once we left the cafeteria, but that hasn't happened.
Kakei?
What's up?
怒ってる?
No. Nah, not anymore. I try to be tactful with my phrasing, but she still looks depressed.
Menne. 私の確認不足で。でも…本当に助かったよ。家計がいなかったら失敗してた。そしたら、きっと私の試験はもう。
Flunking may well mean that she can never become a shepherd. That's probably why she's in such a state right now. In more experience than me in this, you know. Just be more careful next time. I pat her on the head.
What?
Wow.
気をつける。
Adorable. This is a surprisingly reflective reply from her. That's good enough.
ありがとう。
A little bit of life returns to her face.
あ、先に帰って。
What about you?
あと2件仕事があるから。
She's going to do them more? Now? It's almost 7 p.m. already. Can't you leave it for tomorrow?
今日の仕事は今日やらないと、どこで減点入るかわからないしさ。
I see. There's more than a hint of pressure and impatience on her face. She might be trying to atone for her earlier failure. And that worries me. It will be tough for you to handle alone, right? Let me help.
何？私がまた失敗すると思ってるの？
She starts to get annoyed.
そこまで舐められたくはないわね。こっちはずっとやってるんだから。
Can't I just watch from afar? I want to know more about how shepherds work.
たくもう、なんなのよ。ほんと、邪魔しないでよね。
She goes back to her usual firm way of speech. And that's for the best.
ほら、行くわよ。
She starts walking again. Where to next?
文系校舎。将来の大作家の卵がスランプなんだって。
Nice.The Kamina is at complete loss. The female brigade haven't been able to settle down since Kakei left. No progress has been made on the Show Me Festival project proposal, to no one's surprise.
見えた!
いや、パッとしないな。
Ты грабы раскрычишь, как хедешь и страйкс даун за один, хэмэнс.
Ко... Мэ га самэру ような яцу га хоши дэсэ нэ. Иза-сама... Нани ка ан во... Нани?
Иза знал хэл пайза. Хион лил рухца вэйвэл миссону писэсхим виз хэл айсисте. Мэнэл атака мина стэрс фидлин виз хэс фон. It's a given that once someone gets out their phone, gets out their phone, the meeting is all but over.
Нанка не кана.
The camera opens his web, his opens he opens his the web browser's homepage on his phone and looks through the new web news. His finger constantly scrolls the screen downwards, then stops.
これは来たぜ。目がキンキンに覚めるやつが。
何？
Твои лайтёвка на флешку. Right.
As the sun set earlier today, cafeteria's number one, April, plays host to a sudden and public confession of love. The well-known male student stood up out of the blue and blurted his... Blurted? Bart. Blurted his confession to a waitress who is famous in the academy. The waitress replied by attacking the male student, perhaps out of embarrassment. Still, the male deserves praise for the courageous acts. Applause for the courageous male student rang out in droves, but he remains shyly silent throughout.
Right. Officially begin. Чёв. Таками... Таками Изава request help from his... Consists of kitchen equipment use. Okay.
The female brigade huddles around Takamine's phone. Shocking public confession at twilight! With the sun falling below the horizon, Captain's number one April played host to scandalous events!
Kokei!
Yeah. Tags incident.
Nandeka Ureshino-san ni.
ああ、こっちの趣味だったんですね。
You're not that different from her, okay?
ロリアロ。
Shut up. Gives his words and sparks through the atmosphere of the club room.
かけい。子たちかと思っていたら嬉しいのか。
私たちは目に入らないってことですかね。黙っていられないね。ですね。
The four girls nod affirmatively.
かけいはん。ほんまもんのタフがいやで。
Right, right. Guess the present capability for controversy brings a tear to Takamine's eye.
やるか。
The first years exchange a quick glance. It's all they need to confirm their intentions without anyone else noticing. Okay.
Ah,
give me a sec. I forgot to turn off Bluetooth on the phone. Короче, stretches yourself as far as she can. It just passed 10 PM, we finally finished today's work. Central Avenue is empty at this time of the night. The moonlight casts long shadows of us onto the shining white stone pavement. You never imagined he'd try to hang himself.
たまにあるんだよね。
I mean...
天才畑の人ってやっぱどっか違うからさ。
Just for sure. Because like basically they more I guess how to say. They suicide rate would be more I would say well just because they geniuses not because like they like so smart is painful but because no one will understand them you know well basically.So, yeah. She talks about it so casually. She must be used to it.
初めてのお仕事の感想は?
I want to die. It was fun.
子供の感想か。私たちはもっと崇高な仕事をしてるんだけど。
Well then, if you don't mind hearing the one question, I start to power my thoughts out in full. I feel a great sense of accomplishment in the work I've done. Speaking to help someone else feels a lot better than I just expected. To stop Rational from being caught up in a gruesome accident, we gave a young novelist the inspiration he needed to start off a brilliant manuscript. On a brilliant manuscript. And we just finished giving a chemistry student the courage to live on. There is no way I'd have been able to help all three of them within one day if I lived a normal life. But it will be my duty if I become a shepherd. I may be copying her verse here, but it is some pretty grand work. She smiles with satisfaction.
目立たないしすぐに忘れられちゃうけど、意義のあることだと思ってる。
I think it's better for both sides than being remembered for a... Yeah. Shepherds are bound to be forgotten no matter how many people they help. It might feel a little sad, but I think there's better outcomes than staying in their memories. Do something good for the person, then let them forget you. That's the smartest way to go about it. Wanting to be remembered isn't necessarily a good thing.
Ah, so so. 最初の子羊の仕事ではありがとうね。助かったわ。
Remuneration? I was glad I could help.
家計がいなかったら失敗するところだった。やっぱ、家計は素質あるのかもね。私は昔から大して見えなかったし。
She almost sounds like she's grumbling to herself. In use of consolation from me, we'll probably have the opposite effect. Do I? I don't really know myself.
できるやつはみんなそうよ。はあ、負けらんない。頑張んなきゃ。
She slaps her own cheeks. She's got spunks as always. Do you have things you want to do once you become a shepherd?
突然ね。
I know. You seem to have thought a lot about it, so I figured I could learn something from you for this test. The chat I've had with her over the past few days have shown me how strong she wants to become a shepherd.
そんなに思い入れがあるように見える？
Yeah.You're like a singer forging her way ahead at full speed while dreaming about releasing her debut album.
お先真っ暗っぽくない?
Everyone starts from the darkness, even I did.
あんた誰よ、意味わかんないし。ま、冗談はともかく。
She turns serious?
羊飼いになる以上は、人をより良い未来に導いていきたいわね。特殊な能力持ってるわけだし。それが義務というか、使命だと思う。能力がある人間は、それを遊ばせちゃいけないでしょ。
Abilities, eh? I seem to recall Mochizuki and Sakuraba saying similar things. Normal people would be looked at funny if they said something like that, but I think that's wonderful.
普通の人と一緒にしないで。家計も、その辺自覚持ってね。
Yeah. At the very least, today's endeavor has given me a good understanding on what shepherds do on a day-to-day basis. They presumably strive to adhere to such strict morals due to how dangerous their powers are if they're misused. The whole shepherd business does seem like something worth doing.
じゃ、お疲れ。
Wait, I'm in the door to my apartment. Is this where we part ways?
そういや、今日は抜け出して大丈夫だったの？
It should be fine.
図書部最近は何やってんの?
I told you about the election, right? We figured that we have to stand out during the Shomi Festival to stand any chance in the election. So we're going to do something for the festival, but we still haven't decided on the exact project.
まあ頑張って。
Okay. So indifferent. Aren't we allies? Always? Always? Always?
いやいや、敵でしょ、敵。
なるほど。
夏休みの間に何回注意したと思ってんのよ。
Well, sorry.
口だけじゃなく本気で反省しなさいよ。まったく。
She jabs at my chest with her index finger. Actually, we stuck at finding and we knew to work with right now. Got any ideas?
適当に教室借りなさいよ。
No. A classroom won't stand out. We need a bigger venue.
そんなこと言って。図書館に話持ってきたら切れるからね。
She glares at me with her eyes of a murderer. Koda-chan.
何よ。
You brilliant!
はぁ
You're like a lighthouse illuminated in the darkness! I was bound with the notion that the library must stay quiet!
ちょっと待った、その固定観念大事にして。何人から向けた顔してんのよ。
So I was right. She's making a fuss, but let's just ignore the part for now. We have to manage Victoria, so show me face to all no matter what. Then to dress this up and sell it like a pro. Thinking about it this way. It was actually pretty tough to get out for the club activities like I did today. We all busy and stuff, but there is something else too. Everyone suspects that there is something going on between us. Excuse myself randomly is bound to invite misunderstandings. It'll be a pain for you to have these misunderstandings hanging over you, yeah? Don't you have a guy you're interested in?
いないっす. 羊飼いだし.
Sure you do.
いません.
So stubborn.
あんたがね.
I won't be stopped here. Forget that then. Let's say that hypothetically you have a guy you're interested in. Take it as a thought experiment. Now then, you have problems if we're mistaken as an item. But there is one way to solve those problems. You just need to stay in the club room all the time. The most dangerous situation is us getting caught together after I skipped out on the club activities. My proposal renders that irrelevant. Irrelevant. Just a little thought experiment. If I can't sell this well, then I'll sell it hard. My proposal would resolve this misunderstanding. But a non-member like you can't be in the club room all the time. What can we do? Why, it's simple. We make use of the Show Me Festival. As a library club, we borrow the library for the festival, and you have absolutely no choice but to see us in our club room. None at all. And with that, it all falls into place. You get free entry into the library club, and the misunderstandings will all go away. Such an impeccable logical idea, if I do so say myself. So, how does that sound?
Oyasumi.
She shuts the door to her apartment. Mission failed! Oh well. To be honest, I never even considered using the library as a venue. If we can nab it somehow, it will definitely make us stand out. There is definitely value in pursuing this. I need to email everyone first. Fifth of September! Kyoko? I assume it's a dream. I'm gonna save this in case, okay? My feet take me across the beach. The gentle waves slap at my legs every so often, but it's no problem. Even if I fall, he'll be sure to catch me. Over here! How can you be slower than a frail girl like me, I hear his running footsteps behind me. I know he'll catch up to me soon enough, but I slow my pace down all the same. It's not Takamina, I assume it's like Isa? He doesn't smile and the evening glow graces my eyes as I turn my head around to face him. My heart skips a beat. As a sudden feeling of loneliness washes over me, I slow down to a walking pace. Because I know he'll soon close the distance. And then... I knew it! Алипа на сильно посиженный шок. What did I just... I took a quick look around? In just my room? A dream, huh? What a terrible dream that was. My pajamas are all soaked with sweat. My eyes travel to the clock. It just passed 5 PM. AM, sorry. Damn. I fall back into the bed. The dark ceiling is all I can see. I already know why I had that dream. And the reason is on the verge of replaying itself in my mind. Why did this have to happen?
Yeah, Kyoko-chan wa aikawarazu kirei da ne.
Please don't talk. You're giving me a headache.
Toshokan wo kariru tame desu yo, Kyoko-san.
Ah, right.
So, chotto shita gaman da. これで図書館が借りられると思えば安いものだろう。大丈夫だよ。委員長も写真を撮るだけだって言ってたから。
You wouldn't declare this so confidently if you knew what happened during the last photo taking session. Just thinking about it gives me goosebumps all over.
なあ、京子。ちょっとの間、プライドを仕入れするだけだろう。余裕ができたらまた買い戻せばいい。
What a unique form of persuasion. The Sakuraba was right from the start. Getting to use the whole library in exchange for a couple of pictures is a good idea. Good deal, sir.
Kyoko-chan.
Everyone clasps their hands together. They know I'm too nice for my own good, and they're not afraid to exploit it. Oh, fine. But this is the very last time, got it? I won't let anyone take photos of me again, even if it means the end of the world.
Kyoko-san, otoko desu!
Yeah. Sona can barely be bothered to deliver her retort. Yeah. Ish.
Omae, hontou wa satsui suki daro?
No freaking way! It was the usual pattern for the umpteenth time. It will stay with me for as long as I am associated with the library. Life is truly, truly harsh. My life flashes before my eyes, just like when that judo member lifted me off the ground by the neck. And I have the same thought as back then. What a horrible life I've led. Back then, I was still a kid trying to escape the beatings from the adults by reading books. I was obsessed with the fantasy of a magic library when I realized my power of recognition. People all thought of me as a magician and showered me with praise at first, but that only lasted until I had to deliver news of bad features. That led to so much bullying in school. Everyone called me a god of death. I was thrown into the institution soon after. My real family probably couldn't care less about me. I have no particular memories about the institution. The most I remember is shutting myself away from many community activities and immersing myself into books. No, wait, I have a nagging feeling that about this. Something definitely did happen. But I can't really remember it. So I guess it wasn't too important? Anyway, my life really derailed in a spectacular fashion. Where did it all go wrong? And why did it all go wrong? There really isn't anyone I can truly blame. If you forced me to pick one, it will probably be my father, whoever he was. But it's not like he drank, gambled, slept with prostitutes or anything of that sort. I don't even remember him well enough to hate anything he did. I wonder what he's doing right now. I'll just go to bed. It isn't worth losing sleep over him. I force my eyes closed. Sleep should help to heal the scars on my heart. No, at least, I hope it does. Sixth of September. Damn it. God damn it! It's lunch break at the club room. I'm currently chugging down a bottle of mineral water.
お客さん, もうやめた方が... 4本目ですよ。 Kakei-kun, 昼間から飲んだくれちゃダメだよ。
I can't. No matter how many showers I take, I can't get this scent of me. His scent of me. The scars did it, you. In fact, the flattery maid costume hanging from the club room is giving me flashbacks.
Kakei.
People who love him, apparently.
Tamamo-chan.
Kyoko-chan passes me a bag of bath salts.
これね、新製品の入浴剤なの。
Why do you have it right now?
泡がいっぱい出てパチパチするんだけど嫌な匂いも取れると思うよ。そういう問題じゃないです。Entirely
so.
家計さんの犠牲は無駄にはしませんよ。Kanatsuki
stands up from his chair.
皆さん、私たちはようやく潮見祭での活躍の舞台を手に入れたわけです。生徒会選挙に勝つためにも。
素晴らしい企画を考えなくてはなりません。違いますか？違わないでしょ。まあそうな。チョコラはノーズはおまんちゅうのクッキー。潮見学園が誇る大図書館だ。会場としては申し分ない。あとは企画勝負になるだろう。こんだけ広いんだから。
もう何でもできるよな。
何でも
できるわけあるか!
Короче, Эндус завтра kicking the door open.
О, Кодачи-сан!
Конничива! Конничива じゃないわ, このおっぱいおばけ.
That's you, Тарин? Just like a curious why you had it here, just. I don't even know what's that about. Кодачи is clearly bigger, yeah!
うちの白崎に何を言うんだ、おっぱいクリーチャー。誰がクリーチャーか。それよりね、ここは図書館なの。お祭りだからって何でもやっていいわけないでしょ。
焼きそば屋台とかダメ
?No? I guess we could.
ダメ。外でやれや。
Can I just give the energetic selves the deathly glare?You don't look at the best of moose. What's up?
説明しないとわからない。
No?
心当たりないですね。朝の占いが最下位だったとか。
そんなわけあるか。
Kodachi puts one hand on her hip and sticks the index finger of the other hand in there.
まず、一つ。
Okay.
私が知らないうちに図書館の貸し出し許可が下りていたこと。
Okay.
そして、二つ。
Alright.
潮見祭まで、図書委員を代表して、あんたらを監視することになったこと。
Right.
出世、おめでとうございます。
よっ、こだっちゃん
The applause rings out and clear.
させんよ、させん。これからずっと図書部と行動しなきゃならないなんて。
Kodachi puts her hands to her forehead to stem her dizziness. My sad experience from the other day has turned into reality, apparently. Does that mean you're stationed at our cloudroom?
不本意ながらね。そういう話なんでしょ、さくらば。
ああ、会場を借りる際の交換条件になっている。好き勝手されても困るから、図書委員の監査役を一人入れてくれということだった。まさか子たちになるとは思わなかったが
私たち信頼されてないんだね
Shizuki looks a little sad But the rest of us exchange knowing glances It would be more weird if they did trust us
なんだろこの疲労感まあ指名されちゃったものは仕方ないから一応監視はするけどさ
Kodachi defeatedly pulls a nearby folding chair to her and sits down.
そちゃでございます。
うむ、苦しゅうない。
Kodachi immediately serves a cup of tea to Kodachi. The teacup has the word king on its right. Where did she get that from?
ところで、Kodachi さん?
Right. Of course they will.
ん?何よ?
先週の金曜日、ケイさんと嬉野さんに何があったんですか、
そうそう、加計くん。小立さんと約束があるからって出て行ったのに、ウェブニュースにあんな記事が出て。
Kodachi shoots me a very apparent glance. Your eyes are full of Mr. Chief. She's definitely up to no good.
どうしようかな。細かいことは秘密って約束なんだよね。Mm-hmm. 私と家計の。
へぇ。詳しく聞きたいな。
The club room turns chilly.
さ、ギーザちゃん、お散歩に行こうか。
Right. The comedian and fat cat makes a hasty exit. Ah, Minato.
まあ、座りなよ、若いの。
I do so helplessly. I can hardly resist with all of them staring at me.
それで、何を秘密にしてるんだ?
Can you fucking stop? I'm not hiding anything.
じゃあ、どうして嬉野さんに告白を?
I can't exactly tell them that I wanted to stop time. I'm not sure how open I can be about the whole Shepherd business either. And it will be doing a huge disservice to Oreshin if I play it off as a punishment for losing a bet. Crap, I can't think of an excuse.Well, it's a secret!
やっぱ言えないよね。
Kodachi puts on a knowing grin for the show. She's so trying to see out trouble.
その、なんだ。
2人は随分親しいようだな。
I already told you before, we're just neighbors. Right, Kadesh?
そうそう。時たま一緒にテレビ見たり、ご飯食べたりするくらい。
She's stalking the flames again? Why is she doing this?
ああ、ちょっとマジな顔しないでよ。心配しなくても付き合ってなんかないから。
Oh, she's denied it. Maybe that was just my cognitive bias showing.
本当ですか？
Really? We do talk now and then, but that's normal for neighbors.
うん。たまーに恋愛相談になっちゃったりするけどね。
Exactly. Wait, what?
家計の好みがめんどくさくてね。おとなしいのと積極的なの、どっちが好きなんだっけな。
No. Why is Kanosuke always dying? The female brigade of Stirdaf.
あ、そうだ。積極的な方が好きだって言ってた。
No. I mean, I don't know. Wait, how is it?
積極的ですか。
Yeah, that's will be quite hard for you, right? Sakuraba and Misona. No, this is for me. To me, sorry.
夜の羊飼いに天国まで導かれたいって言ってたかも。
Right. Stop it! She's making it up!
それは家計いくら子たちが相手でも話が直接的すぎるぞ。いや、大丈夫。私は平気だ。受け入れられる。
Get it stop. Скраба, угуздите это!That bronze mindness doesn't help.
さすが、年上の余裕だね。
Kanashi gives the first yes sideway glance.
どういうことですか？
はは
は。私たちだって、いざって時は頑張りますよ。
Right.
例えば？そうですね。って、言えるわけないじゃないですか！
It is going to in a strange direction.Kadashi has everyone dancing in the palm of her hands. I don't know what she's trying to do. A double retreat should be the best option here. Oops, I have to get going. Don't wanna be late for first period.
いつもより早いね。
I'm in a bit of hurry. I quickly pack my bag. There is still a while to go until my next class, but the sooner I'm out of here, the better. Anyway, I'm off.
一緒に行こうよ。
No. She said you start to stand up.
白崎さん、加計さんは急ぐって言ってますから。
Kanosuke looks at Shirasaki with the widest of smiles. Your puffed up cheeks have see the hell down written all over them. Give me a sec. Shirasaki completely complies meekly, sorry.
急ぐんですよね、先輩。
Yeah. Yeah. Wait.
ではまた。また。ほう。
The first yes, see me off is a weirdly cheerful smile. There is a storm brewing for sure, but I'll ignore it for now.
面白くなりそうね。
That's it for the fourth period. The fifth period's free for me. I guess I'll go read the club room. On second thoughts, nah. One of the girls might be there. I won't be able to get any reading done if that's the case. I'll go to one of the cafeterias that the rest don't frequent. Don't go frequently, I guess. No? I'll leave the classroom and head for the cafeteria number two. I spot a dangerous presence just ahead.It's Kana Suzuki. What she's doing here? Being spotted now won't end well for me. I do in 180 degree spin as I pull out another route to the cafeteria in my head. What a... Another familiar face lies in wait in the other direction. It's Sandy Misana. What's going on? Is the launch on a pincer attack from both ends of the corridor? No, it must be a coincidence. It has to be.
Ah, Kakei-san! Gūzen desu ne!
Uh-huh. You can feel it in her voice.
Ah, Kakei-senpai. Gūzen desu ne.
Uh-huh. Hey!
Are! Senri mo itan da! Tamatama ne.
Guys! All of them!
Kakei-san, これから部室ですか?
Oh, I was heading to the cafeteria!
え?本当ですか?でしたら一緒に行きましょう!私たちもご飯が食べたいと思ってたんです。
Misona knows. Apparently, Kanasuke already knows how hungry Misona is despite having to bump into us here. Yeah. It is as planned as it gets! Ah, oops! There is a report I have to finish!
Kakei-senpai, レポートある授業を取ってましたか?
Not in fact. How does Misona even know my timetable, actually? It's a one-off! My teacher was so angry at my poor attendance that he demanded I write one. It's off to the study rooms for me. I'll see you too at the club remote classes. Almost my escape, but Kanasuke is overstated. Voice calls out to me once again.
Ah, so so, Kakei-san. 今週の土日って空いてます?
I'm...
読書ってのはなしですよ。
空
いてますね。
They've been extremely aggressive. I suppose I am. Why? That fucking face of Khan. What the fuck? The gleams in the eyes. What now? Are they going to take me on a crab fishing expedition?
よかったら一緒に買い物行きませんか?
Oh, the shopping. That sounds fine. What do you want to buy?
いろいろです。とか。
Mm-hmm. Surely Shirasaki and Sakuraba would know more about that.
男子の意見が欲しいんですよ。
Then Taka.
高峰先輩以外で。
He really joins the priesthood if he hears that. I feel sorry for him.
ともかく、OK ってことでいいですね。
I suppose.
ありがとうございます。
Kanasuke grabs onto my right arm. Misona cuts off my escape route from the left. It's certainly feeling to the treasure, but I'm worried about the stares of the people around us. Kanasuke, you heavy.
ちょっと体鍛えた方がいいですって。私がウェイトになります。はい、持ち上げてください。
Kanasuke manipulates my arms to grip onto her. Don't underestimate your every club member! Ha!I pull all my strength in my arms.
Oh! Kakei-senpai, そこそこやりますね。
I lift Kanasuke up as high as I can. I give. And then let her slip through my hands.
あら、女の子は大事にしてくださいよ。
And you should treasure yourself more. Guys will be able to mess around with you if you always talk clingy.
だってかな。
Misona giggles. That's directed to you too. He glances to the side, tells me that she's grabbing onto my shirt.
Beta beta desu ka?
Yes. Really. Not really! But! Yeah, just stop. I shake Misona off my arm.
Terete masu ne. Kakei-senpai, igai to kawaii tokoro ga.
Misona gives a small alluring chuckle.It's straight, I'm thinking I'm going to lose something very important. I have to get out of here. Sorry, but I need to go to the self-study rooms.
お邪魔してすみません。じゃあ、買い物の時間とか決まったらメールしますね。それじゃまた。
The leaf is out waiting for my reply, squealing to each other also. I guess that explains the bad feeling I had at lunch. What is the motivation for inviting me?Are they expecting a senior-junior nuance or a romantic nuance to this shopping trip? I shouldn't assume the best case at all times. I'll have to wait and see what happens. I had to supply my readings throughout the entire fixed period. Books are indeed the best. Investing myself in verse somehow relaxes me. I have not read as much as since I joined the Library Club, but I doubt I'd ever be able to stop reading altogether.
Oh, 幽霊みたいなのがいると思ったら家系じゃないか。
Okay. The grabber Shirosaki approached me from behind. That's a terrible greeting, yeah.
逃げ水の中に立っているから驚いたよ。
Okay. I so wanted to see you that you materialized out of thin air, whatever. I can't see how that happened. Even the pavement in the distance looks like it's covered by a reservoir of glittering oil.
今日は本当暑いよね。地面で目玉焼きできそう。
Shirosaki wipes her forehead with a hand towel. Perhaps a handkerchief isn't enough for a day like this. The girl was using her fan to fan herself. She doesn't look too affected by the heat. She's still wearing her necktie properly even. You don't seem to sweat much, Scrubber.
白崎ほどじゃないな。
Don't the upper class... What? Don't the upper class learn to keep themselves from sweating?
あいにくそこまで高貴じゃないんでな。目立たないだけでちゃんと書いてる。
Scrubber lifts your ponytail and shows me the back of your neck. If you frayed the strands of your hair cling to the her pale skin. It's undeniably sexy. Right. Huh.
だろ? Huh? お前は何をさせるんだ?
You're the one who let me see it. Don't tell me you've got a thing for exhibitionism.
ない。はずだ。
Yeah, I sure hope so. Confident, aren't you?
ねえねえ、私は高貴だから汗かかないよ。
Right, uh-huh. Yeah, okay.
ああ、すっごく適当に流した。
I mean, you just wiped off the sweat from your fucking forehead, like... Shoseki's lips twist into your pout. Weird! Shoseki's joke isn't making me feel any colder.
それは面白いからだよね。
Right. Impossible.
ひどいよ。ブブ。
This is the first time I've heard someone actually saying boob out loud. Don't you feel hot with your hair like that, Shirosaki? Or are you used to it?
すっごい熱いよ。
She gives me a smile. I see.
私もタマモちゃんみたいに髪結ぼうかな。
I mean, I do like ponytail, I guess it's like more for the sports type, you know, because obviously, so your hair wouldn't like mess with when you do in sports, you know, but yeah, when hair is just like this, this looks really nice.
思い切って短くするのもありかもしれないな。
NOW!
どうかな?
NOW!
どうだろう? Kakei君はどんなのが似合うと思う?
Shirosaki starts showing me examples of all types of hairstyles and her bunching her hair into a ponytail, splitting it into two behind her neck, and so on. The impression you get from a girl can change entirely from a mere change of hairstyle. Mm-hmm. In Shirosaki's case, they all make you look cute. Pretty much any hairstyle looks good on you.
元がいいやつは羨ましい。どう料理したって美味しくなる。
For sure.The Scrubber qualifies too, if you ask me, yeah.
もう、ちゃんと答えてよ。
Shirosaki puts her hands to her hips in half.
元がいいと言ってくれたんだ。よかったじゃないか。
え?あ、そうか。やだもう、かけいくんは。
Shirosaki flaps her hand at me. It's so excitable, it ties me out.A rush of cold air hits me as the automatic door to the library opens. Now, this is what makes the library so good. All the three of us stop in our tracks and cool down for a moment.
そうだ、かけい。
ん? Eh?
今週末は暇か?暇だな、だと思った。
Already not. Are you trying to pick a fight?
何か予定があるの?読書以外で。
They thought they'd land the first strike! How naive! I made plans with the first years to go shopping.
おー、
ね。聞いてないな。
I'm very quiet to tell you. What's the matter anyway? Did we get a new request?
いや、その、なんだ。
Sakuraba's gaze falls to the floor. Her hand fidgets with her skirt.
もしよかったらなんだが、一緒に買い物でもどうかと思っていたんだ。
私も入れて、三人でね。
Is this weekend a lucky period for shopping?
まあ、でも一年と行くのなら難しいか。
ちょっとタマモちゃん、くじけないで。
They start whispering to each other. What are you planning to buy?
そうだな。何がいいかな。どうだ？男子の意見も聞いてみたくて。
What a surprise. This again? Alright, now what? I can divide Saturday and Sunday between the two pairs, but that load up the whole weekend, yeah. Maybe we could all go as a group. The first years wanted to check out houses too. Want to go together with them? I do have books I want to read during the weekends.
一緒か。
The two girls exchanged looks.
向こうがいいなら、私たちは構わない。
うん。かけいくんを2日連続で買い物に行かせるのも申し訳ないし。
Alright! Now where's the first year's now? Okay, let's stop here.
一緒。
Okay, I've got it safe. So yeah, see you in a few minutes.